everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Two captains standing at the top of their respective lines, ready to lead their troops into the fray. For the game. Running. Tries to stroke it through. Cazorla. Counts. It's a long forward pass. And it's Coutinho. Intervention was very necessary. Managed to get it away. Lorenzo Insigne. Away from immediate danger. Cazorla. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Okay. Coutinho. Hoists it high. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Philippe Coutinho looks to thread it through. It's been a rather gentle affair so far. Still a possession this, but very little to show for it. And it's Cazorla.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Koke tries to get it forward quickly. Who's going to make this theirs? Oh, well defended. That had to be done. This is gone. That's a foul.
That was a beautifully struck shot from so far out. I just thought he was a little unlucky there.
Lorenzo Insigne. Koke. Lorenzo Insigne. Bernat. Lorenzo Insigne. Dick one in. Okay. Is there any support? He might not need it. Has he found his man? Jimenez positions himself well and cuts it out. Just more than 15 minutes till half time. So what now? And it's count. Chance! In comes the corner. Goalkeeper's ball. Lorenzo Insigne. Good ball through. Insigne with a shot! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. With a delicate ball, here it comes. Still going, where to next? Back out it comes. Lorenzo Insigne. Had a quick look inside. He's tried one! Lacking in accuracy. Within the laws, knocks it in gently. Well, that's where he wants it. There's the end of the first half. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time. Gets things going for the second half. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Looks to slip it through. Play for a goal kick. That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. They found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. It's got through and counts. It's counts. It's a loose ball. Goes for it. Get that clear.
Coutinho.
And he's there to cut it out. He's lifting it over. Very well to intervene. To reflect upon in terms of goals here, it is 0-0. Now the pass. Now here's the through ball. Firmly met. Lorenzo Insigne. Philippe Coutinho. Koke. Chance to shoot. Okay. Decent enough try.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
By the keeper, been intercepted. 0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Tries a through ball. Gets it back. Pumps it upfield. Koke. Cazorla.
Really has upped his game in recent weeks.
Do you think so?
Well, you only have to look at the confidence in everything he's doing. His conditioning looks great again, and I think that's made him extra mobile.
Koke. Passes it through. Gets it out wide now. Counts. Counts hits it! Out to the left it goes. Out on the left now. Nicely controlled. Plenty waiting in the middle. In for a header. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. And it's Coutinho. Tries a through ball. Needed a better pass there. Out towards the flank. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Philippe Coutinho. Cazorla. Insigne kicks it out wide. Deftly done. That's going to be a goal kick. Looks like a good ball through. And the flag has stayed down. Here it is now, surely. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, to be honest, I thought it was a good enough effort to go in, only for the post to get in the way. I mean, this game can be very tough on you at times. as games go, I'd be happy to see this one carry on a bit longer, because it's had great honesty and hard work and total commitment. As for a possible winner, I'm still not predicting.
Of his previous miss.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities. With characters like this player, a strong personality that has more than likely secured another big win.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Looks to slip it through. Might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that kind of pace in your team, I think you'll plough through most teams. Those central areas tend to be very congested, lots of traffic going on, but it wasn't a problem for them.